So we're here at Agile 2008 in Toronto. I'm here with Luke Homan, the CEO and founder of Entheosis. Now, company name. I got to know what it's all about, where it came from.
We always get that question. So the name Entheosis comes from the Greek root entheos, which is also the Greek root of the word enthusiasm. And what we find is that product managers who want to build the best product have this motivation from within. And that's actually the meaning of the word entheos. Entheos means motivated from within. And what we try to do with Agile is let product managers express their intense desire and their intense motivation for building better products faster for their markets they're serving. So it's a great fit for Entheosis, and because it's a technical company, you have to add an is, a sys, or a tech.
Right, right.
And you know, it's the technical company naming algorithm.
Sure.
Greek root, is, sys, or tech, and you got a company.
Yeah, right. Looks like you guys are having a lot of fun here. I think there's a lot of people here, a lot more people here than last year. And I think it has a lot to do with the pace of Agile adoption.
Yes.
And how are you seeing, over the past couple of years, the pace of Agile adoption? How's it really picked up with your customers and what you're seeing in the market?
We're seeing, I would say, three things about Agile that are very positive for the overall market. The first is that we're seeing Agile move from its roots in IT into a blossoming of all product categories. So our clients range from Emerson Climate Technologies, which is using Agile techniques to build rooftop compressors and other mechanisms, to Glue Mobile, who does mobile games for mobile phones. So we're seeing all product categories are adopting Agile practices, and that's part of what we see in the growth of the industry. Last year, we had our first embedded systems talks. This year, we're seeing talks from an increasing number of product categories and product companies, from content providers, enterprise software vendors, embedded systems, games. It's a blossoming of where Agile can be applied.
Do you think they're going to keep this pace up? Do you think we're going to really kind of see this continued pace of adoption, and especially amongst enterprise customers?
Yes.
That's a real thing.
Yes, absolutely. What we see is that we're just crossed the chasm into the early majority. And so from a S-shaped curve of adoption, we think that we're right on the driving upward part of the adoption curve. So we think that the industry has got quite a long way to go before we hit saturation or even the late majority.
Mm-hmm. How do you think management kind of plays a role there? You know, are they pulling up the leadership adopters, or are they kind of pushing them down? Or,
well, we see two distinct kinds of adoption of Agile. One is the more traditional forms of adoption, whereas Agile bottoms up from the development organization and then hits product management, and that's where we've come in, because an Agile team can only be so Agile if the product management is operating in a traditional way. And then product management is usually the intermediate between the executive staff or the portfolio staff and the product team. So if it's bubbling up, where we are seeing the demand is in for product managers to kind of understand their new role. There are a couple of companies that we're working with where Agile is being truly adopted as an organizational strategic initiative from the top down. And an example of that is our partner Borland. Borland has adopted Agile practices from the top down and has completely transformed their organization to be an Agile organization building Agile tools.
Mm-hmm. So what do you think some of the tool vendors can really do, and the consulting companies to help improve the whole adoption?
Well, there's a lot of tools out there that help different teams, and we're kind of happy to see a lot of the tools out there. They're the nature of distribution and the nature of how teams work can be supported by tools. Where I think the tools are lacking is in the nature of collaboration with markets. That's what we're trying to do with Innovation Games, both face-to-face, as you see behind us, and as our online tools. We're trying to say, okay, if we want to be Agile, then we not only need Agile tools face-to-face, but we need more Agile collaboration tools. Not traditional market research, but Agile-centric market research tools.
Right, right. So how do you guys approach Agile in your own company? I mean, Agile development at home,
Yeah, well, since we are a development company, we practice Agile for ourselves. But what we've actually tried to do is model our company itself as an Agile company. So we have a roadmap for our company, which includes the markets that we're serving, when we're serving, the characteristics of the markets that we're serving, and we actually have a roadmap for our business of ranging from when we think we want to add more staff, when we want to open more offices in geographic locations. So we try to, what we recommend our clients do is build a product roadmap. We've actually tried to extend that into a company roadmap.
Sure, sure.
And then we have a backlog. of projects, and then everyone has to sign up for the tasks in the backlog of projects. Now, sometimes those projects aren't like an agile, you know, development teams get this done. It could be prepare for the agile conference was a project that we had a backlog on, and then we had a bunch of tasks, and different people in the team took on different tasks for our booth.
Great. Well, looks like you're having a lot of fun. What's what's new with you guys? What's new on the horizon? Any new announcements?
Well, we have two big announcements. The first is that we've been doing innovation games now for 5 years, and we've had customers ranging from SAP and Qualcomm and VeriSign and Borland and Rally using our techniques in a face-to-face format. We've now just announced buyafeature.com, which is our buyafeature game, which enables the collaborative prioritization of backlog items in an online format. And we're very excited about that offering.
Oh, great. Well, where can somebody go and find out more?
They can go to entheosys.com for the company and product management, and then go to innovationgames.com for innovation games related work.